I'm going to do a review on this camera about 2 or so weeks.